it's a responsible breeder that lets you see the parents. And there are a lot of really good breeders. But they will let you see the parents, and they will let you return that dog if you have an issue. Pet stores, no. You don't know where the parents are, and most likely they're where Lily was. Over 750 animals, all the small dogs in cages, never walked onto the ground on chicken wire. The way they clean them out is with a hose, didn't take the animals out of the cages. Lily was tied to a dirt hill, and I have, if people want to ask me questions afterward, I have pictures for 4 years with no shelter but a tree. She has physical issues because of it. Her teeth are worn down from the chain she chewed on. Her jaw had been broken and not treated. Many of the dogs there had broken bones that were never treated because they're there to breed. The lady never let anyone on her 98 acres to see the animals, the parents. She met people on the road or at other areas, or she got worked with pet stores in the area. And Lily had no attention ever from anybody, and she could see the house where they lived. And can you imagine that kind of life? Because dogs are social. They need to be with people. They can't live that way. And it was a successful thing. The lady actually got 10 years, but we had been trying to get her for about 20 years.